Someone else will give him a shot if this doesn't blow up. It's going to be the brownies.
Put him and Jalen Ramsey out there. Be like the, like juvenile delinquents.
If they got like the longest yard, Ramsey, I would go to a game.
What do you think if everybody that has a big mouth just starts talking shit just so they all end up with the Browns with an all-star team?
This is just one huge NFL conspiracy.
I don't want to know.